Oh, I've got to sit down for a minute.
Oh, you can't, Rosemary.
Look, there's a circus over there.
With cotton candy.
And a man on the trapeze.
And a merry-go-round.
And a man on the trapeze.
And clowns.
And a
man on the flying trapeze. Oh, once I was happy, but now I'm forlorn. Just like an old coat that is tattered and torn. Left in this wide world to fret and to mourn, deceived by a maid in her teens.
Now the girl that I liked, she was handsome.
Ah.
And I tried, yes, I tried her to please.
Oh.
But I just could not please her one quarter as well as the man on the flying trapeze.
Oh. He flies through the air with the greatest of ease. That daring young man on the flying trapeze. His movements were graceful, all girls he could please. And the love he has stolen away.
Goodbye, man on the flying trapeze. Don't swing too high, or you might find yourself right up in the sky.
He can't, silly. He's under a tent.
Well, I like the rhyme.
Oh, look! That cute little clown is dressed up like Tom Tinker.
Who's Tom Tinker?
You don't know about little Tommy Tinker? Why, he's the boy who got burned with a clinker.
Little Tom Tinker got burned with a clinker, and he began to cry. Ma, ma, what a poor fellow am I. Little Tom Tinker got burned with a clinker, and he began to cry. Ma, ma, what a poor fellow am I.
And look over there, the king is in his counting house.
We know that one. Sing a song of sixpence, a pocket full of rye. 4 and 20 blackbirds baked in a pie. When the pie was open, the birds began to sing. Wasn't that a dainty dish to set before the king? The king was in the counting house, counting out his money. The queen was in the parlor, eating bread and honey. The maid was in the garden, hanging out the clothes. Along came a blackbird and sniffed off her nose.
Help! Give me back my nose!
I think I've had enough circus for a while.
Me too. I'd like to head out west if it's all right with everybody. You know, I haven't seen an honest-to-goodness cowboy in a long time.
Well, we just might be able to find one around here someplace. Cowboys roam pretty far away from home.
Don't they get lonesome?
They sure do. That's why they sing to themselves so much of the time. And what do you know? Do you see what I see?
A cowboy!
Is he singing to himself?
Well, if he wasn't before, he is now. I'm a roving cowboy, far away from home, far from the prairie where I used to roam, where the doggies my heart is yonder on the lone prairie.
Oh, carry me back to the lone prairie, where the coyotes howl and the wind blows free.
And when I die, won't you bury me 'neath the western sky on the lone prairie?
On the lone prairie.
Oh.
Don't cowboys have homes at all?
Most of the time, cowboys live out on the range. So I guess you could say that the range is home to a cowboy.
Oh, that's what home on the range means. I love that song.
We do, too.
I think I can take the hint.
Oh, give me a home where the buffalo roam, where the deer and the antelope play, where seldom is heard a discouraging word, and the skies are not cloudy all day. Home, home on the range, where the deer
Of course, buffalo don't roam the range anymore, but when they did, things were pretty lively out west.
As I went walking down the street,
down the street, down the street,
a pretty girl I chanced to meet,
she was there to see.
Oh, buffalo gals, won't you come out tonight, come out tonight, come out tonight. Buffalo gals, won't you come out tonight and dance by the light of the moon. Gonna dance with the dolly with the hole in her stocking,
and her knees keep knocking,
and her heels keep rocking. Gonna dance with the dolly with the hole in her stocking. Gonna dance by the light of the moon.